Hi guys, Aaron here. We're looking at a 14 inch wide furnace with a 17 plus inch wide plenum. The plan is to do 17 inch furnace with a cased coil and then do a transition from there. We are going to be staying with an 80% setup. Depending upon what we decide to do with the filter, we may want to push the filter in from the back. The gas piping and the plumbing kind of get in the way a little bit of getting to it. Otherwise, we're downstairs in the basement. It's Aaron 851. Call if you have any questions.